Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. This, I believe it was this one we were at. The suspected organized crime activity. We got chased by the police and had to flee. I'm not sure where we ran off to. It was up in a big, it was probably around here. Big empty area with overpasses, bridges, and stuff like that. But now we're back, baby. We're gonna have some shishki bulb and kill some peoples. I think these people are innocent. If anyone could be said to be truly innocent, well, this is a kid, I think. Dima. You live in this thing? Back here. A random recon grenade. Not surprised at all. Oh, there are those guys.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Carnita Street.
That must be the place.
Sixth Street Gang has established a presence led by Olga Elizabeth Longmead.
Break chain.
Wanted for kidnapping and first-degree murder. 2 counts. NC authorities have posted a reward for neutralizing the threat in that area.
Gotcha.
Open fire!
No kidding, enemies have been alerted.
Shit.
I think I'm not hitting them that way. Oh. They seem to be hitting me, though. Oh. I wasn't, but now I am. Oh man, I'm gonna get pinned between these people. Oh, you got hit? Damn you, people! Damn you and your mad war! I gotta hit you sometime. Okay. How many more of you are there? One less. You are right. I wish I could help you. I don't have any medic skills. Decision, please.
Get your head here.
Oh, many more of you people there are.
No, this is better than sex!
Yeah, well, I guess you just got a fatal STD then. There's at least one more, and you're over here, you're over there. Are you still alive like that? Wow. Okay. Take care of that. There was a lot of them. The battle was so hard, her gun got buried in this concrete and steel pole. Decision, please. Now I have time to read this. Because who can read through this stuff with someone firing at you? Hey, so far we got Sandra Butler, Private, Scott Hammer, Sergeant First Class, Tim Robitel, Sergeant First Class, Eduardo Barrymore, Private First Class, and Justin Anderson, Sergeant First Class. Not sure if anyone's going to pose for the rest. What are we going to do with them? Put them down? A little awkward keeping them here. Gunner could figure out our game. So that's not from anybody, doesn't say. But then from Clarence Brown to Olga Elizabeth Longmead. Reed, decision please. Chill. Hold them another 24 hours. If the scratch doesn't appear, send the fams a few fingers. I guess they were holding these people hostage for ransom. Which is otherwise known as just holding them for ransom. I feel bad about the kid got hit. That I'm pretty sure that was not me. If I mean, well, that's not a kid. I still feel bad. Should I put her out of her misery? Am I gonna get in trouble for that? Because I killed a civilian? Well, there's no... I wish I had, like, a way to heal her, actually. That would be sweet. But there's no saying that she's actually dying. I can't really say that. She might just lay there in pain for a little bit and until someone comes along. I know, I gotta go over there and get that. Would help her if there was an option to do so. At least call someone else to do that, to help her. Secure the area. Yeah, I used my force that was permitted. My god. Fell into the wall. Job complete. I didn't even do anything. I leveled up. All I did was hit this area. Usually you have to open something. Shush. Oh, it always happens. Another one's playing over there. And I don't care that much to go hunting down all the radios. It's over there. I'll get it in a second. Disassemble. Avengers disassemble. So yeah, I had found another baseball bat, but this one's 961 DPS. That's crazy. Well, that's a weak knife. There you go. Was it coming from the car? You like to do what? Another decision, please. Well, 1062 euros here. It's the same one. Right. Multiple copies. I can't get this gun. Trying to knock it off there. I want it. Okay, whatever. That sound. You like pain? Well, I tend to bring the pain. I don't think these people like it very much. Were they saying we like the pain? I thought they were saying we like to bang. I think I like we like to bang better. Tell me we can't go down there. It's such an inviting... Oh, we can.
Oh, God. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, you guys were the hostages. Oh, no, no, no. Can I just let him go? How do I let him go? Sorry. I didn't want to even do a lethal, non-lethal takedown. So eventually they get free. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to talk to you. I'm a very awkward socialist. Socializer. Whee! Crafting spec for Oxy Booster. So they were holding him hostage in here. It would be funny if the guy who I grabbed decided to lock me in there as a result. So I can't talk to them. I can only grab them, which makes no sense at all. This guy's doing calisthenics. There's going to be a lot of things I missed. Oh, like this. Yeah, let's check this out. Oh. Messages! Decision is the same one. Forever young? Well, they really wanted us to find this one message. Impracticality is always in vogue. There's something over there, there's something over there. There's a bunch of things over here and by the car as well. Whoops. Oh, behind the car. Oh, a glow stick. Alright, we crashed. Luckily, I saved right before the computer, so I just went there. If I could get the glow stick, heading over here, and then crashed. That's why I save a lot. And I'm saving again. Because in the past, it happened when I scan. Can I climb this ladder? We should be able to climb anything that looks like a ladder. If a ladder is there, we get ladder functionality. Period. Bunch of stuff over here. a knife in the ground. I was freaking out. That person looked like they were alive for a second, but more like they were almost like melting or something. What's there? Wait. Are they in the barrels? Can't knock them loose. There's something else in there, I think. I wonder if you can blow up the speakers by hitting those tanks. It did stop coming out of there. Peace and quiet. Look at that. Not that I didn't like the music. Just kind of tired of hearing it constantly. Alright, so another scan. Yeah, there's something there. And then there's something back there. Oh, and there's something right here. Alright, so this thing we can't get. Wait. Ah, yeah, we can. And there was something else around here. Ah. Something ungettable, okay. There's always more stuff. Something in the grass here? And then something over here. Nothing else, right? Well, that's a blow-up-y thing. That's a blow-up-y thing. That's the thing we can't get. Okay. Pretty undrivable. Alright, so now we got that. There we go. Undiscovered. Yeah, we're not going this. Yeah, I wonder what all that is. That's interesting. But after this, we're headed this way, and then we'll follow this trail here. Oh, we can level up. We got intelligence 13, are we gonna do stealth? Alright, unlucky number. Reduces the cost of quick hacks used against an enemy already affected by a quick hack by 2 RAM units. I'll take this one. Oh, there's a level 3 as well. Okay. You go up 10% each time. Alright, so how far away is this? It's, yeah, pretty close. In fact... that's... oh, Militech, really? Weapon glitch this thing. Whoa, 1, 4, 5, 6 critical. And who's that? Voodoo Boy Netrunner. Oh, yeah, take out the Netrunner. Oh, that hurts me? I think it's hurting me because it's barbed wire, but we knocked the barbed wire down. Unless it's also electrified there? What was the hydration? Oh. Hot dog then. Yeah, I can't. Alright, I literally can't go that way. Got it. Well, I didn't blow this up. Okay, now I'm 304 health. What can we get off this thing? Epic item components. Is that all electrified too? Could be. Not gonna chance it and walk through there. I feel like I'm walking into a trap or something. Tell me to go that way though, so I wonder if this is even part of it. That's a civilian? That's not the guy I was shooting, was it? Well then I'm glad I didn't kill him. I want the stuff. Oh. These are all civilians. Yeah, I think I was just shooting random drones that didn't have to do with anything. More watts. So who... yeah, I don't know who I was firing at then. Sorry. Slide around. So this isn't where we're supposed to go. It's over there. Don't mind. Kinda curious though, it looks like something happened here. Alright, so we'll actually go where we're supposed to go. Where are these? Veteran guard. Shit. You better run. Dead guy. Oh, speaking of dead.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Oh, it's happening, all right. Those are explodable, right? That's, like, unrecognizable almost as a human being. Oh my god. The results of my handiwork. Some of these people I think I did not kill. Copperheads, my god. The chef's knife is the best out of all these knives. Archive conversation with Forrest Ely and Caleb Brown. That's not supposed to be a pool, is it? Forrest Ely says, I'm here. What's up? Caleb Brown says, how many people we got blocked in now? Higher-ups are asking. Forrest says, well, with that guy I grabbed yesterday, that makes 7. Must have been the second or third time that guy was in cyberspace without a bite of security. I mean, completely bare. Weird nobody caught him earlier. Kayla said, we make something off of him? Already have. They already sent some of the scratch. I'm waiting on the second installment. The boy's from some rich family. Probably bought the chair himself. Kayla says, when do they have until to pay the rest of the ransom? Tomorrow, 12 o'clock. They don't come up with the eddies, we shut them down. Okay. Okay. Well, I guess that's what I'm doing, as I'm just killing scores of people. I got my sunblock, though. It's the only problem. Jesus. What happened to these people? They get burned alive or something. I can't jump on that. For some reason, I think there's something up there. I don't know why. Well, that might be it for this place. Oh, this is the main thing over there. Let me just take a look around. Can't miss an ashtray. Yeah, now we run into bodies. I don't remember that being a thing. Used to be you could only run into live people. And go thump. There's something buried here. Fortunately, I don't have a shovel. Or fortunately, depending on how you look at it. There's something over there. I didn't even click on that. I just ran into it. Alright, let's hit this thing. 652 euro dollars and an archive conversation with Ian Cimino and Bob Clark. Ian Cimino says, "Boss, we tracked him down with that transfer and we handled it. Used to work for Netwatch, those beep heads." Bob Clark says, "I don't give a crap who they were. Your job's to save my son. Of course. We'll put our runner in their net. Adam should be back in his body soon." Bob says, "I'm with him. We're waiting. He's back. It worked." Of course, there was probably a pause between all those texts. Ian says, "Good. What should I do with the servers?" Bob says, "Gonk wanted to play Netrunner." "The servers?" Ian says, "Yeah. All the tech here that they were using to trap and block people in the net. What do I do with it?" Bob says, "Hang on. Adam almost just drank half a gallon of water. Okay, shut it all down." Ian says, "Thing is, apparently there's other people in him. We could make Eds here, demand ransoms." Bob says, "No, not this time. Whole thing's a mess. Napping people from the net. Just let it go. Have the runner free those people, then shut it all down." Ian says, "Okay." Reluctantly, I'm sure. It was saving the guy's son, and then they want to hold the people for ransom. Like, it seemed like a noble, just thing to do. Until then. Does that open? Oh, cool. Alright, so now what? Now we're gonna run over here to do this high thing. I'm not gonna take that way, I'm gonna hit this and then continue on. Yeah, we'll go to the car, but we won't buy it. And then we'll go there, because then I wanna use this to go all the way down. Hit that, and then 1, 2, 3, Ripper Dock. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Oh, the door closing. And always, seek adventure.